plug it into either of the equations. So then I'll plug x in, and I'll just choose a top one just to make it simple for myself. And then I'll choose 4, parentheses 3. So this 3 is the value of my x. So instead of the x, I have the 3. Minus 2y equals negative 4. After that, I just start solving for the y. So then 4 times 3 gives me 12. I bring down my negative 2y because I didn't do anything to it. I bring down my negative 4 because I didn't do anything to it. And now I want to isolate my variable. So then I'm going to do the opposite with positive 12, which is negative 12. I subtract 12. I subtract 12. I bring down my negative 2y. And now I have a negative and a negative. The way I like to tell the students is think about it like with money. If somebody owes you $4 and they owe you $12, you add the value of the numbers, but you keep the same sign. So 4 plus 12 gives me 16, and it's a negative. Now I'm going to divide by the number in front of my letter, so by my coefficient or my variable, and I'm going to divide by negative 2. Divide by negative 2. A negative divided by a negative gives me a positive. So y equals positive 8. To finish it, I write it as parentheses 3, 8. And that is how we did ours for elimination. Now on the next one, I'm going to show how to do substitution. Alright, so I'm going to rewrite my columns. 8x minus 2y equals 8, and negative 4x plus y equals negative 4. I'm going to want to plug in a value for either y or x. I'm going to want to solve for one of these. I have a negative 2 in front of my y, which makes it a little harder because I'm going to have to divide by negative 2. On this one, I just have 1y. So when I move this 4x to the other side, I already have my y value that I can plug in. So that's why I'm going to choose a second one. So on this one, I'm going to do the opposite of negative 4x to move it to the opposite side of the equal sign. So I'm going to add 4x. And whatever I do to one side, I do it to the other side of the equal sign. So I do it right here. Because negative 4 and 4x are not like terms, I cannot combine them. So I'm just going to rewrite this next to this when I bring it down. So then I would have y equals negative 4 plus 4x. After that, I'm going to take this and plug it in right here. So I'm going to plug in my y right here. So when I do that, I get 8x minus 2 parentheses negative 4 plus 4x equals 8. So I already substituted. This is already a lot different than elimination.